it's not easy to fly a lot of these aircraft instruments over sites and to line those up with field observations as well. There's just a lot of moving parts. So we've had to be really flexible and really troubleshoot and find ways to solve problems kind of on the fly.
One, it looks like it has a little extra current on it. Well, that's 12 volts.